Good morning, class 6 students. How are you all? I hope so you all are good at your home and all the students are taking complete measures to protect themselves from COVID-19. So as you know that this is your let's practice class, that means your maths class, and I'm your maths teacher will welcome you all in the online session. All are good at your home and you are fine too. Yes, you know this is your let's practice class, that means your mathematics class. So in the today's session we are going to begin with the divisibility test from 2 to 8. Okay, so all the divisibility tests which I am going to tell you in the today's session, you will all note you in the note in your favorite notebook. Okay, so let's start up with the class with a very beautiful thought of the day. Nothing is particularly hard if you break into small things. In this world, nothing is hard if you break the things into the small targets. That if you want to do a complete chapter on Sunday, if you break that, I will read the chapter on Monday. I will do the question answers on Tuesday. I will do the question back exercise on the Wednesday and I will revise the chapter on Thursday. Then your target will become distorted into the small targets. आपका जो बड़ा target है कि मुझे complete chapter करना है, वो एक दिन में ना करके आप per day थोड़ा थोड़ा करके उसे पूरा कर सकते हैं without having pressure on your mind. So with this thought of the day, let's begin our session. Your first, as you know that we are doing with the chapter number 3, until now we have covered exercise 3.1. So we are starting with the divisibility test 2. Now this is your first test. Okay, divisibility test 2. Divisibility test by 2 means a number is divisible by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its ones digit is 0, 4, 2, 6 or 8. एक number 2 से तभी divisible हो सकता है अगर उसकी last digit either is 2, 4, 6 or 8. If last digit of your given number is ending, means ones digit is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. That means that the given number is divisible by 2. So I have taken chosen two examples, 1372, 966. So now students, you can see that here in the first example, 1372 having 2 at its one place. Yes, that means this number is divisible by 2. But since this is a new concept, that is why I am showing you this division. Every time I will show you the division so that your concept become clear. So I have taken 1372. Now 2 sixes are 12. So 13 minus 12 will give you 1. Similarly, bacha, 2 8 is 16. So minus your 1 will come over here. Now 2 will come over here. Now 2 6s are 12. So your result is 6 8 6. Okay. So now in the next example, 966 is written. So now you can see that this is also ending with the given condition, because this is ending with the 6. Hame to yahi chahiye na ki 0 2 4 6 8 se agar number एंड हो रहा है उसके वंस प्लेस पर, ये सारे इसमें से कोई भी एक डिजिट आ रही है तो 2 से भी डिविजिबल है. तो अब आप देख सकते हैं कि 6 है वंस प्लेस पर, तो यानी कि 966 से 2 से डिवाइड होगा. बट मैं फिर भी आपको शो करूंगी ताकि आपका कंसेप्ट क्लियर हो. आपको ये एग्जाम में शो करने की जरूरत नहीं है, बट यस अगर ये आपकी नोटबुक है, ठीक है, आप रफ साइड पर ऐसे कॉलम बनाकर यहाँ पर अपनी कैलकुलेशन कर सकते हो. ओके, सो 2 4 is 8. 9 minus 8 will give you 1. This 6 will come down. 2 8 is 16. This last 6 will also come down. Now 2 3 is 6. So result is 0 at the remainder. So our 966 will 2 is completely divisible. Hey. Now students, let's move to the divisibility test by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of digits is divisible by 3. Means whatever number you are having, you have to add the digits of the number. जो भी नंबर आपके पास है आपकी उसको उसकी डिजिट्स को ऐड करना है. लाइक आई हैव दिस नंबर 1881. सो व्हाट आई हैव डिड, आई हैव एडेड ऑल द डिजिट्स ऑफ द नंबर. नाउ आफ्टर एडिंग दिस डिजिट आई गॉट 18. सो आई विल चेक वेदर दिस, सो स्टूडेंट्स आई विल चेक वेदर दिस नंबर 18 इज डिविजिबल बाय योर 3 और नॉट. Now you can see that 3 6s are 18. Yes, when you do the addition of your digits, the result which you are getting is divisible by your 3. Now students, let's move to the second example. Now 456 I have taken. What I have to do? I have to add all the digits. So 4 plus 5 plus 6 will give me 15. Now what I have to do? I have to check whether this 15 is divisible by your 3 or not. So हमने digits का sum करा और हमें 15 मिला. तो अब हमने क्या करना है, 15 को 3 से divide करके देखना है, क्योंकि हम 3 की divisibility check कर रहे हैं ना बच्चे. तो हमने divide करके देखा तो 3 5s are 15, तो ये भी divide हो रहे हैं. तो this is divisibility test कि अगर आपके पास कोई number दिया है तो आपको digits को add करना है. add करने के बाद जो result आएगा आपके पास उसको आपको 3 से डिवाइड करके चेक करना है कि वो हो पा रहा है कि नहीं. अगर वो कम्प्लीटली डिवाइड हो रहा है और रिमाइंडर 0 दे रहा है तो दैट मीन्स येस दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3. स्टूडेंट्स लेट्स मूव टू द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट बाय 4. अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 4 इफ लास्ट टू डिजिट ऑफ अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 4. इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी नंबर and its last digit means the digit at the ones place and the digit at the tens place are divisible by 4, then the complete number will be divisible by 4. So I have taken two examples, 30,776, 864. So now students, you can see that in this example number 1, last digit is 76. Yes or no? Last digit is 76. So I will check whether this 76 is divisible by 4 or not. If 76 is divisible by 4, then the complete number will be divisible by 4. Okay. So 76. Now I am dividing 76 by 4. 4 ones are 4. 7 minus 4 will give me the 3. Now this 6 will come down. 4 nines are 36. The result is 0. So now we can say that this 76 is divisible by 4. So the complete number is divisible by 4. So I will show you the division further. Okay. Now I am rubbing it. So I will show you the division of this complete number over here. Now 30,776. Now 4. 1's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 4 3's are 12, 4 4's are 16, 4 5's are 20, 4 6's are 24 and 4 7's are is 28. So now 30 minus 28 will give you 2. This 7 will come down. Yes or no? Yes, this 7 will come down. Now 4 7's are is 28. So 4 6's are we will take, 4 6's are is 24. We will minus it. 27 minus 24 will give me the 3 and this 7 we are going to count down. So now 4 9's are is 36. So I will write this 4 9's are is 36. So now 37 minus 36 will give me 1 and this 6 will come down over here. So now 4 4's are will be 16 and the remainder will be 0 over here. So you can see that this complete number is also divisible by your 4. Okay. So now let's move to the another example which is written on your left hand side, that is 864. So 864. Now students, 864 is your example number 2. Okay. 864. Now last digit is 64. So I will check whether 64 is divisible by your 4 or not. Now 4 ones are 4. Minus 6 minus 4 will give me 2. And this 4 will come down. So now 4 sixes are 24. So now you can see that, yes, the last 2 digits is divisible by 4 completely. That means 864 is completely divisible by your number. Okay, so now I will check for the number 2. 864. This division which I am showing is just for your understanding. If a direct number will come to you, like 864 will come to you, and it was asked in the question that whether it is divisible by 4 or not, then you will just divide the last 2 digits and you will say that the last 2 digits is divisible by 4. That is why the complete number is divisible by 4. Okay, so now let's check for this 4. 4 twos are 8. Minus, now 6 will come down. 4 ones are 4. If you minus 6 and 4, you will get 2. This 4 will come down. Now 4 sixes are 24. Now students, you can see that if the last digit is divisible by 4, then the complete number is also divisible by 4. A number is divisible by 5 if one's digit is either 5 or 0. If you are having a number and it's one's digit is this. You can see that in this example, here one's digit is 5. If the one's digit is 5 and 0, या तो one's digit 5 होनी चाहिए या वो 0 होनी चाहिए, तब जाकर हमारा जो number होगा वो 5 से divisible होगा. So, two examples I have taken, 145 I have taken, 40 I have taken. Okay, so now 145, you can say that, you can see that at the ones place 5 is there. And in this 40, you can see that 0 is there at the ones place. So here I have shown you the division that yes, 5, 8 is a 40, you can see that this is completely divisible by 5. So the digit are having 0 at the last and 5 at the last, or the digit which is ending with this 5 or 0 are divisible by your the number 5. Okay, so now let's check for 145 also. Here, now 145 I will check whether it is divisible by your 5 or not. Now students, 5 to the 10, so 14 minus 10 will give you 4. 5 will come down. So 5 nines are 45. So the result is 0. So you can see that the numbers which are ending with 0 and 5 are can be divisible by your 5. So now students, let's move to the next divisibility test, divisibility test by 6. So in this, now 6 number is divisible by 6 if a number is divisible by 2 or 3. This is 2 and 3. Okay, means अगर किसी number को 6 से divide होना है तो वो 2 से भी divisible होना चाहिए और 3 से भी divisible होना चाहिए, वो दोनों से divisible होना चाहिए. तो अब देखिए, अगर हमारा जो number 0, 2, 4, 6 और 8 से end होते हैं, the number which are ending with your 0, your 2, your 4, your 6 and your 8, वो हमारे 2 से डिवाइड होते हैं. जैसे कि हमारा नंबर 2 से एंड हो रहा है, तो यस, ये हमारा नंबर 2 से डिविजिबल होगा. तो अब हम क्या करेंगे, वी विल चेक वेदर इट इज डिविजिबल और नॉट फॉर आवर कंफर्मेशन. सिर्फ हमारी कंफर्मेशन के लिए, वैसे हमें ये बात क्लियर है कि 2 से डिवाइड हो जाएगा क्योंकि लास्ट में हमारा 2 आ रहा है. सो 2 4 जा 2 2 जा 2 2 जा 4. So 1 will come here. Now 9 will come down. Simple. Okay, I will show you this side so that you can able to understand clearly. So now students, 5, 9, double 2. So I have divided it by 2 first for checking whether it is divisible by 6 or not. मुझे ये चेक करना है कि ये जो पूरा नंबर है 5922 ये मेरा 6 से डिविजिबल है कि नहीं है. तो सबसे पहले मुझे क्या चेक करना है कि ये 2 से डिविजिबल है कि नहीं है. फिर मैं ये चेक करूँगी कि ये 3 से डिविजिबल है कि नहीं है. अगर ये दोनों से डिवाइड हो जाएगा तो यस ये 6 से डिवाइड भी हो जाएगा. ओके सो नाउ 2 2 4 5 4 विल गिव मी 1. दिस 9 विल कम डाउन. सो 9 2 9 18 19 - 18 will give you 1. This 2 will come down. So 2 6 is 12. 12. Okay. So 12 - 12 will give you 0. So this 2, which is last, will come down. Now 2 1s are 2. Your remainder is 0. So you can see that your 5922 is completely divisible by your 2. Now students, when we have to check the divisibility of 3, what we have to do? We have to sum these numbers. अगर हमें 3 की divisibility check करनी है तो हमें इन सारे numbers का addition करना होगा. So 5 + 9 + 2 + 2. I will do this. So 9 + 5 = 14. 14 + 2 = 16. 16 + 2 = 18. So now result is 18. So you have to check result is divisible by your 3. So now 3 6s are 18. So result is 0. You can see that when you are adding the digits, whatever number you are given, you are adding the digits of the number, the result is 18. And if the result is divisible by your 3, that means the number is divisible by your 6 also. So we have proved to both the conditions that this number 5922 is divisible by 2 also, and it is divisible by 3 also. So this number is divisible by your 6 also. Let's see. Here you have to write like this. Here number is ending with 2. The number 5922 is ending with 2. So it is divisible by your 2. Further you will write the sum of digits is 18. The sum of digits is 18, which is divisible by your 3. Hence this complete number is divisible by 6. Now students, let's move to the another divisibility test by 7. Divisibility test by 7. A number is divisible by 7 if the difference between twice the last digit and the number formed by the remaining digit is multiple of 7. I will show you through this example. आपकी डेफिनेशन ये कहना चाहती है एक नंबर 7 से तभी डिविजिबल हो सकता है अगर लास्ट डिजिट इस 5. अगर हम लास्ट डिजिट का ट्वाइस कर दें, ट्वाइस मतलब 2 टाइम्स कर दें. सो मैं लास्ट डिजिट का 2 टाइम्स कर रही हूँ और रिमेनिंग डिजिट्स में से उसे सब्ट्रैक्ट कर दें. मीन्स अगर आपको 7 की डिविजिबिलिटी चेक करनी है तो हमेशा आपको अपनी लास्ट डिजिट को क्या करना है, ट्वाइस करना है. ओके और फिर उसको रिमेनिंग नंबर से, ये रिमेनिंग नंबर है मेरा 297, तो उस रिमेनिंग नंबर से मुझे इसे सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है. सो 297 - 5 2s are 10. सो इट विल गिव यू 287. सो नाउ दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 7 और नॉट, वी आर गोइंग टू चेक. वैसे ये 7 से डिविजिबल ही होगा बट फिर वी आर गोइंग टू चेक बिकॉज इट इज़ अ मल्टीपल ऑफ योर 7. एट लास्ट यू आर सीइंग दैट 7 इज देयर एंड 28 ऑल्सो कम इन द टेबल ऑफ 7. सो थ्रू दैट वी कैन से दैट येस इट इज़ डिविजिबल बाय 7. बट येस वी नीड टू चेक इट. वैन यू विल रिपीट दिस स्टेप देन यू हैव टू चेक द नंबर. सो 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28. दिस 7 विल कम डाउन. तो 7 1s are 7. सो अगर मेरा जो नंबर निकल कर आया है 3 डिजिट्स, देखो बच्चे हमें जब भी कोई एग्जांपल गिवन है और हमें डिविजिबिलिटी 7 की चेक करनी है तो अकॉर्डिंग टू द डेफिनेशन हमने क्या करना है, जो हमारी लास्ट डिजिट है, लास्ट डिजिट हमारी क्या है 5. 5 का हमने करना है ट्वाइस कर दिया और जो नंबर रह गया यहाँ पर क्या नंबर रह गया 297. तो 297 में से हमें ये जो हमने ट्वाइस करा, ट्वाइस करके मेरा 10 आया, उसे सब्ट्रैक्ट कर दो, तो 287 आया। यस, तो अब हम जो हमारा रिजल्ट आएगा ना, उसे हम चेक करेंगे। अगर वो रिजल्ट भी 7 से डिवाइड होता है तो हमारा कंप्लीट नंबर डिविजिबल है। तो यस, ये जो हमारा नंबर आया है ये 7 से डिवाइड हो रहा है, तो हम ये बात कह सकते हैं, वी कैन राइट दिस। सो 2975 इज डिविजिबल बाय योर 7। ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर मूविंग विद द डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट बाय 8। सो व्हाट इज डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट बाय 8? वट एवर नंबर यू आर हैविंग, यू हैव टू सी द लास्ट डिजिट्स ऑफ योर नंबर। If you are having number this, so what you have to do, you have to see the last digits of your number, means the digit at your ones, tens and hundred place. If that particular three digits are divisible by your age, अगर जो आप last digit देख रहे हैं, अगर वो 8 से divide हो सकती है, तो इसका मतलब आपका complete number 8 से divisible होगा। So I have taken last three digits, you can see that 4, 5, 6 I have taken. Now 8, 5 is 40. When you subtract 45 and 40, you will get 5. 6 will come down. Now 8, 7 is 56. So your result will going to be 0. Okay. So now let's check with the another example. 888 I have taken. Okay. So now let's check with the another example. 888 I have taken. So you can see that this is a 3 digit number. So I want to check whether it is divisible by your 8 or not. अगर 3 digit की जगह 2 digit का number होता तो फिर हम वैसे ही check करते divide करके, but 3 digit है तो भी हम divide करके check करेंगे. So now 8 ones are your 8, this 8 will come down. Similarly 8 ones are 8, okay, this 8 again will come down. Yes or no? So 8 ones are again 8. You can see that it is divisible by your 8. So what divisibility test by 8 says to us is that whatever number you are having, you have to take the last digit of the number. जो भी number आपके पास है उसकी 3 last digit आपने देखनी है, यानी कि जो digit ones, tens और 100 place पर है, अगर वो तीनों digits 8 से divisible है तो हमारा complete number is also divisible by your 8. Okay. So students, in today's session what we have did the divisibility test from 2 to 8, and you all have to revise them for your next class. Thank you for watching the videos.